please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Get a quick comment about a few responses from the Vodafone CEO that has surfaced on the sidelines, which says that the TRAI guide or order on predatory pricing completely favors Reliance Jio. He's gone on record to say that. He's also said that, you know, that this needs to be legally challenged. I caught up with Sunil Bharti Mittal just a couple of minutes back right here in Barcelona, and he echoed those thoughts and he said that taking a legal recourse is inevitable. Your comments on that, sir?
So what we do is we allow the individual member companies to actually litigate on these matters. It's tariffs are a market reality, and those are litigated there. Our issue is with the regulator's order, not even with the regulator. A particular order and series of orders seem to have distorted the level playing field, and that is what we have highlighted. So our issue is not with any operator. The individual operators will vigorously pursue their interests, and that's fine, and that's the way it should be. The role of an association is to, one, try and make sure that the government's policy, the regulatory policy, are equally applied to everybody. And so that's the role we play. And as they say in India, if you see something, say something. So that's all we've done.